We are here to oppose this bill that would legalize recreational marijuana.
They came to Reps Hall from across New Hampshire. Granite Staters on both sides of the policy battle over the legalization of recreational marijuana.
One thing I learned when I smoked pot was that it wasn't the big horrible thing that people said it was.
Pro-cannabis forces say the public is on their side. They contend legalization is not just the right thing to do, but will also rob criminals of black market profits.
We have drug cartels, we have gangs, we have violent people that are involved in this industry. For the most part, legalization removes that. You don't see Walmart and Rite Aid shooting it out over a street corner.
Still, law enforcement is aligned against legalization. While recreational pot would bring in an estimated $19 to $31 million in annual tax revenue to the state under this bill, they argue the costs to society would be higher. And they told lawmakers that trying to enforce driver intoxication laws would be much more difficult.
I don't have any appetite as the chief of police to have officers on the side of the road at 2 o'clock in the morning with a cotton swab taking buckle swabs from people on the side of the road for testing with marijuana.
Governor Chris Sununu has already said he'll veto any legalization legislation that lands on his desk, potentially setting up a high-stakes veto override vote. But the bill sponsor, Representative Rennie Cushing, says he's just taking this one step at a time.
We've had a tremendous amount of work that's been done over the past couple of years. I think we're ready to move forward.
In Concord, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.